the thing I remember about Sukh in Ottawa, whether it's in the House of Commons or in the caucus room, the Liberal caucus room, I remember him fighting hard for and defending the interests of the people here at home. He really stood up for them. He fought for them every day when he was in Ottawa. And he did so while respecting Canadian values, and he fought for those values too. But for people here in Surrey-Newton, there could be no stronger representative of their interests in Ottawa than Sukh Dhaliwal.